What's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Really Before Remake. We're on Separate Ways, Ada's DLC, and it's finally here. Yes, I want them all to be default. Let's just get started.
Que me toca bailar, hermano.
Finish a dance. Your favorite, I believe.
Excellent timing, Ada. You know how I feel about being tied up. And yes, many thanks. You see, those annoying monks took everything from me.
Including the amber?
No. Cleverly hidden just before they grabbed me.
Well, then lead the way.
My pleasure.
I don't know what the whole intro was, but that sounds pretty sweet.
Is it close?
Not exactly. But it's safe.
No amber, no deal. You know the terms.
We're good. What do you want with it, anyway?
I don't know. Yet.
Got that knife. Button to bring up the map. Ah, there's the map. Okay, so it's a bit weird to cast in the dungeon.
In a pothole.
We've got company. They're looking for us. But we're taking the high road. Got it?
Understood.
Up you go, Luis.
Arriba y listo.
Fetch the amber. We'll meet up later.
No! Sorry, what kind of a man leaves a lady? Then we meet at the church. Let's not make it a funeral, eh?
Hey,
We gotta play. It's been a minute.
And
okay.
Stay gone.
Got it. Holy shit. That was already pretty cool. Good to be back in Resident Evil 4, bro. It's been a while. And we're playing with Ada too. Holy shit. Give me all the goods, man.
Wrong way.
Oh, yeah, of course. But I want these. Damn it. I don't have a lot of memory at this place. Oh, don't worry. Yeah. This is the way. This is the way. Give me the bullets. Give me the bullets. I had treasure in it. Actually, it's been a while.
Control, come in. Louise hit the amber, but I've sent him to retrieve it. Control, do you copy?
Go on.
We ran into some unexpected trouble.
And? What will you do about it?
Louise is already en route to the church. I'm tracking him every step of the way.
Then I suggest you hurry.
Copy. Just need to confirm my route first. Heading out to get a visual of the area.
What the fuck was that? She just had some kind of contact or she was just... Okay. That's pretty cool, I don't know.
That's where I need to go. That is. That looks dangerous. Better tread carefully.
Maybe this should have been done.
Understood. But maybe a little sightseeing first.
Elevator, man. Fancy. And Wesker's back too. Great. Some people get used to the new voice actor. I miss the old voice actor back from the old Red Beater. Just something about him. Turn around. Just nice and good. I wonder if you can upgrade the knife just like on the Leon sword. Yeah, we'll see, so. That is if you do become archer. But since we're getting treasure, I would assume so, yeah. Shadow up here. so long that I fucking forgot about this. Sniper.
Disable the catapults.
Oh,
kid.
First chapter, holy shit. That was pretty short. I really explore that again. It says DLC a small one at that. So keep going.
So he wants me to retrieve the amber. An object of ill omen. What terrible actions will be done in its name, and who will pay its dark cost? Because in this world, someone always pays. Best not to ask who or why. I understood that. Made my peace with it. Until that one night in Raccoon City changed everything. I'm heading to meet Luis at the rendezvous point now.
I'm seeing increased movement from Los Illuminados. Don't get careless.
Copy. Ada out. Almost at the church.
Yo, you chip two. Oh, never saw it coming. Oh, not this fucking area. Holy shit. It's just in daytime. I can notice that the blades have a lot more durability. Holy crap.
Oh, he is!
Oh. lot of people. What was that? I hear beeping. Sounds like a bomb. God damn. Get nervous trying to deactivate, but when you get too close.
What a warm welcome.
Where do you put this? Squish. We go again. Maybe we should heal. You know, that's probably it.
Like that.
there. Something else here on before I move on. So this base all leads up to before Leon gets into the village.
I'm seeing quite the crowd here. Hmm. I wonder what has them so riled up.
The president's daughter. Undoubtedly.
Couldn't have picked a worse time.
Consider the village infected. Complete local saturation.
I've read the file. I'll see what I can do.
Damn it, Wesley. Still a bitch.
This isn't the way to the church.
You can get the white oinkers. The biggest. We're definitely going to get that one on Nidus. Since we never went to it on Leon. I love the whole raffle ballet. That's just like I don't have to get close as much as zoom around.
Lights out.
Nighty night, bitch.
Of you to keep our friends busy. Let's see if we can find another route to the church.
Yeah, he'll be a fucking bat.
This way looks promising.
Oh, Leon, you poor fool. One more, but I don't know where the fuck is it.
Donde está?
Oh, fucking symbols.
To the balance.
Yeah, I can see that. It hit me a lot pretty now. Alright.
Here we are, the church.
Machine gun ammo, hell yeah.
Stood up again. Sounds like you could use a little help. Don't worry, Leon. First time's free. Don't keep me waiting, Luis. That's near Mendez, isn't it? He has a house there. Could be worth taking a look.
Do it. I'll see what I can find from my end.
Should have known he'd be trouble.
In the middle of the cutscene of her zipping around, there was somebody carrying a body bag. There was some person inside a bag, basically. I feel like it was Lewis. Take it. that. It was pretty fun.
I bet Leon's here to save her.
No shit, Ada. Oh, what else would Leon be insane for? Oh, there's more than I thought it would
be. Hurry on to the church now. You don't want to be late.
Hey. How you doing? Probably thought. You gotta fight him. I mean, you could if you want to, it did pop up the knife thing.
Hey, stranger. So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye. And look what it brought me. Well now, let's make our first time doing business a memorable one.
Here we go. Get on my back.
Well, I'll be welcome. I knew I could count on you. I still have some new items you might be interested in.
Oh shit! So
why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? I'd save your life.
Oh, I got a case of pretty dumb doo
doo there. All yours, stranger. That shorty is very easy to handle. It will be perfect. What you see is what I've got.
Thanks. Yeah, holds a lot more bullets. Well, the Black Tail has more firepower. And more reload and more rate of fire. So I'm gonna just stick on this for now.
Time is money, mate.
Hey, yeah.
All yours, stranger. You have a ticket, do ya? Nice. Choose a weapon, stranger. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes a deal well struck. Will that be a combat?
I'll do one more. Double bonus.
back anytime. Welcome. A deal well struck. What's that? How have we procured these curiosity? Good instinct, stranger. There's some things money can't buy.
So I can... Monkey's left.
Oh, I knew you'd choose that one.
Care about the job races of resources. Never really been a problem.
Wielding, what can I do you for?
Okay.
Try that on for size. Oh, a fine selection. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. You have a ticket, do you? Nice. Choose a weapon, stranger, and I'll make it sink. Gotta select pleasant travels.
Of course. Makes you shot the ammo. So if now I have a shot, I'm gonna need the ammo. Oh well. It is what it is. So I'm gonna make some changes here. Like my shotty down there. Let's put you here. Come on. Well, let us here. Oh, okay. So there's treasure. And you know how I like my treasure. Nope, there's no way to escape this one.
Sadler, the leader of the cult.
What a weird bitch. Dada?
Easily,
good. Holy, I took you. Shit. That's looking good, huh, bitch?
For the village chief's house. Burning flesh. I thought I'd left that life behind.
Expect to be such a bitch about it. I gotta go look around houses for shit. At least a lot of bullets. Fucking chicken. Yeah,
rotten.
More food. Disgusting. Fancy up in here. Gimme. More money. Wish I could show us that with the book. Damn. Fuck the rooster. You said, just. I remember this. Don't remember it being in the remake. Expect me not to be able to get it, you son of a bitch.
Should be just up ahead.
Accepted the gift.
Yeah.
That was it for chapter 2. Hope you guys enjoyed the first two chapters of Separate Ways. And we'll be back next time with another part of Resident Evil 4, Separate Ways. Later.